Metro residents have a new crew on call tonight. Papillion Fire took over coverage in La Vista today.
12 new full-time firefighters took their oath in front of family and friends. We were there to witness the historic change.
KETV NewsWatch 7's Jeremy Maskell joins us live.
Rob and Brandy, time and time again tonight, the Papillion Fire Department recognized 5 decades of volunteer firefighters' hard work in La Vista. But ultimately for that community, they needed a full-time crew, and teaming up was the most cost-effective.
And 7 o'clock this morning, the city of Papillion is now serving the city of La Vista from fire and EMS.
The sign may still say La Vista, but the flag flying above this station is proudly Papillion Fire. Tuesday night.
Cody comes from a long family history of firefighting.
Cody Bodine joined that team full-time after volunteering on La Vista's department for years.
I really fell in love with it after I served my country in the Navy, and I decided that I loved it so much that I wanted to make a career choice.
Standing among a dozen new hires, Bodine admits leaving La Vista's volunteer legacy behind is tough.
At first it was a little bittersweet, but you know, I knew I wanted to make a career, and I thought that Papillion would be a great place since I'm from Papillion.
But respect for those volunteers' 5 decades of service runs deep.
Very thankful for the people in La Vista. The volunteers left a great tradition for us to follow. We're following some very big footsteps, and we commend them for that. We're excited about it.
And since 7 a.m. Tuesday, Papillion's already responded to at least 3 calls in La Vista.
That's always nice to get that first call out of the way, just to let you know, yeah, we can do this and everything's going to work out fine.
Starting a partnership, Papillion promises will make everyone involved safer.
And as for Cody Bodine, who you heard from there, we learned tonight his grandfather was a battalion chief for the Omaha Fire Department, and he was there tonight to see his grandson sworn in. Pretty cool. Guys, back to you.